The other lands were fertile and abundant, so Mieszko wasn't the only leader aspiring to dominate it, and Poland entered the sphere of German influence, who started to support the northern tribes. As a result of this clash, Mieszko was forced to pay a tribute to the German emperor. The prince knew the homage was the only way to secure the unity of newly formed Poland's nation and a real way to avert the otherwise indubitable invasion of German forces. Mieszko knew the tribute was crippling the Poland's economy and was just a quick fix for the big problem of a young nation stuck between powerful nations. The pagan Poles were considered heathens, what gave the progressive West a political mandate for edification. Mieszko figured that the formidable ally will give his people protectorate and promptly started a diplomatic relationship with Bohemian ruler Boleslav I. As a result of these negotiations, Mieszko was to renounce his pagan ways and marry Boleslav's daughter Dobrawa in exchange for latitude in dealings with the northern tribes. In order to secure the deal, Princess Dobrawa was sent to meet her future husband. And alongside her entourage, I, a humble monk, as a part of Christianizing mission of the Poland state. However, as the negotiations only just began, the boiling north realized that there will be no better time to attack. Under the banner of an outlaw German Count Wichmann, who wanted a share of the other lands as well, the tribes rushed Mieszko's lands.
It's great to see our freshly acquired lands prosper. People have built temples to praise our gods. Look, the Valenti are attacking us! Quick, we have to stop them!
Losers! Vis-a-vis! We are under attack! Over there! Last of it! Stop!
building their own settlements here! We must regroup and get ready to face them!
Afrut! We are under attack! Retreat!
Atakuyorlar!
We are being attacked!
Warriors! Defend our base at all costs!
Retreat! Right there!
They are attacking us!
Cavalry, ready? Atakuyo now!
Warband! Fuck yourself!
Riders!
My sword is ready!
Good. They won't be praying to their filthy pagan deities anymore.
Hey, Warband! Move! Run! 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 Run!
at full strength!
Atakują nas!
Ready your weapons!
Jasna!
Atakują nas!
Co nadchodzi?
Yeah!
That's the enemy! Two men! Nanin!
Ready your weapons!
Thank you.
ready your weapons. Napshot!
On route! way! Break up! Yasta!
Yeah. Fire! Gods, Vistas. Ready your weapons.
On route!
Ready your weapons.
Ground warriors.
Lancers. Over here.
Everyone, listen. Now.
Your sword is ready.
Everyone, listen. Move quickly.
Ready your weapons. Right there.
Everyone, listen! Andron!
Lancers! Up ahead! Through that hatch. Right there.
Keep up the pace.
Over there. They are coming.
The enemy is coming.
Lancers! Here is Abby! Through that hatch!
Your weapons.
Move up.
Everyone, listen!
We move!
Others?
It looks like a good place to hide.
Attack!
Cavalry, ready?
Mieszko!
Everyone, listen! Let's go, guys!
Cavalry, ready? Ready your weapons!
Destroy the planet!
stop!
Shields! Attention! Drops all!
Keep it ready! On the move!
Loud warrior!
Archers!
Capsules!
ready. Chill.
Yes.
Move it. Move it.
Shut those eyes.
Sweet spot. Warren!
We are from the left!
Go there!
Enemy spotted!
No time! Go! Archer!
That's it!
One man!
Onward! Faster!
Two men!
Yeah.
ourselves! Get ready! Shield Warbur! Pull again!
others?
Right there. Vis-a-vis. Ready your weapons. Your weapons over here.
Sharp things. No time to go.
Keep it ready. Hold them.
Cavalry is ready. Right there.
Let's go. Go fast.
Six more balls! Level it to the ground!
Shield! Attention!
Burn it down!
I'm ready. Let's go. You won't defeat us. Forfeit your fate, gods, before it's too late.
Shoot! Riders! Up ahead!